Even the Lord, the richer of men, who come to God's altar at the beginning of their very life, so they may always be united. Father, by your power you made everything out of nothing. In the beginning you created the universe, you made mankind in your own likeness. You gave man the concept of a woman, so that man and woman shall no longer be two, but one flesh. And you teach us that what you united must never be divided. Father, by your plan, man and woman are united. Married life has been established as one blessing that was not forfeited by original sin or lost in the flood. Look with love upon this woman, your daughter, now joined her husband in marriage. She asks your blessing. Give her the grace, the love, and peace. May she always follow the example of holy women whose grace their son in the scriptures. May her husband put his trust in her and recognize that she is his equal and the heir with him to a life of grace. May he always honor her and love her as Christ loves his bride, the church. Father, keep them true to your commandments, keep them faithful in marriage, and let them be living examples of Christian life. Give them the strength that comes from the gospel, so that they may be witnesses of Christ to others. Bless them, children, and help them to be good parents. And may they live to see their children joined. And after a happy old age, prepare them the fullness of life with the saints forever in heaven. We ask this in Christ our Lord. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, I leave you peace, my peace I give you, but not in our sins, but in the faith of your church. And
peace be with you.
Thank you.
unfortunately, you've had time to think about it. Yeah.
Just bubbles ready.
It's about time to
start blowing.
You proud of you, Bill? It was all in there. Maybe zoom out. Okay. I got you all in there.
Hey, Frankie.